Now a 10 growing landslide danger across Southern California tonight as more homes teeter on the edge and another storm brings more rain to the region.
Plus, it's a $30 million mystery. How did thieves break into a cash storage facility without setting off any alarms? New details on one of the biggest heists in LA history.
And bad news for budget shoppers. It's the end of an era. After four decades, 99-cent only stores are shutting their doors for good. Now on the news at 10. I'm Micah Ohlman.
And I'm Cher Calvin. More homes on edge tonight after two landslides sent dirt and debris sliding down hillsides, one in Orange County, the other in the Hollywood Hills.
And more rain is on the way, raising concerns of even more slides. A massive landslide in Newport Beach nearly takes out three homes early this morning. The backyard of one of them now at the bottom of a steep hill. Two others in danger. Another landslide in the Hollywood Hills nearly buries a home. That house now red-tagged.
We have live team coverage. Meteorologist Vera Jimenez has the latest on the storm. John Finolio is in the Hollywood Hills. But we begin with Mary Beth McDade live in Newport Beach. MB.
Well, Mike and Jerry, you know, it has already been raining on and off out here, so very scary for these homeowners. Now, crews, they did come out earlier today to temporarily stabilize this hillside by putting tarps down. As for the three yellow-tagged homes, well, all three have limited access to their backyards. The residents on the outer homes, well, they're allowed to spend the night inside their homes, but that center home that basically doesn't have a backyard anymore, well, those people, they're only allowed to run inside to their homes and grab the items they need during the day.